prize of chocolate.
Give me the chocolate.
Then I have a granola bar. It has been crushed. If I have enough chocolate, I have enough chocolate. Alright, let's get our, we have a tie for fourth place.
We have a tie for fourth place.
Alright, for fourth place, Brian.
Oh, hold on, let me start with fifth place.
We have fifth place?
Yeah, we had a fifth place. Oh. Yeah. So, in fifth place, I want to bring a party with a cumulative score of 8.27.
Fifth place.
Where's the prize? You're the prize. I don't know.
You get a sippy cup! Perfect for walking around the convention, drinking indiscreetly, and getting yelled at by staff members. Ari, I'm gonna go ahead and give you a cup.
You can get a choice of a cup.
Pick one of these cups. Can I get microphone 2 up a little bit? That is the non-wireless one. Pick a cup. These cups are good for filling with liquid. You drink with your mouth, they have a straw. Not big enough for a fursuit though.
So for fourth place, we have ourselves a beautiful tie, so you both get a prize. We would like to bring up Rayray and Toxic! Woo! Oh, okay, with 8.34.
You guys also get sippy cups! I know that's not like very unique, but they're really cool. Sanctioned sippy cups. They won't spill when you knock them over. Applicable to many people in this fandom. Alright, now let's get some real stuff going on here.
So, in third place, we have the adorable Siber.
Absolutely.
With a score of 8.47.
Hey, I found
it. You get one. You gotta pick your favorite pony, Siber.
You don't want that.
Alright. Yours free of charge. 1 year warranty, dry cleaning not included.
And our second prize winner is Grace.
Fucking shit.
8.67.
This was probably my favorite prize.
This is supposed to be a joke for somebody. You might actually enjoy this, I don't know.
I do.
It's a blue puppy backpack. But you know what else you get, honey? You can have the doll too.
Oh, yeah.
You can have those, alright? Yeah. I hope it's not disappointing. Give me those eyes. I think she's mad at me. Connect with me later, I'll see what I got.
Alright. Okay. Yes.
Alright, are you guys ready for the grand prize? Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Sports ball prize! Who gets the sports ball?
I think Rafa wants to say something before I announce the winner, correct?
First of all, everyone here did amazing tonight. I am so proud of everyone. I know that some people walked in, winged it, some people just walked in. I am so proud of all of you. Remember, you all do get chocolate. Heads up, we also didn't pick the prizes. Savvy did. I'm not in trouble for that. But I'm super excited for the winner.
All right. Do I get a drum roll? With a score of 9.08. So close to a perfect score. Pepper.
What do you get, Pepper?
Pepper, I believe Pepper gets a free registration for next year.
Pepper, you get free registration for next year, and you get... You are the championship soccer king of 2006. What can I say?
Yeah. Remember, Pepper.
You gotta put your own label on it.
Just remember, Pepper, this award comes with a lot of pressure. That means you gotta come back next year and you gotta bring it again.
Also, that means you have to watch out for those guys. They're gonna try to snatch that crown.
I was crisp in the Goodwill bins for that.